Let us take a moment to center ourselves by taking a deep breath in. Breathe in peace and breathe out love. Once again, breathe in peace and breathe out love. Have you ever walked deep into the forest on a winding path up through the pine? Here the air seems fresher and tinged with the taste of life. The needles crunch under your feet, and there is a silence born of the sound of the bird and the beast. It sings through the leaves and tumbles down the cascading rivers as they too make a home under its canopy. Animals and human alike have found their place in the forest for as long as humanity can remember. The journeys across the continents are filled with stories of the forest and its willingness to house, protect, and warm us on the way. We blaze trails through the trees to some unseen and often unknown place, climbing higher until cresting the treetops to bask in the vista of her glory. We are stunned by the breathtaking beauty the forest has protected from our ground level view. All the while, the rocks and the moss guide us safely home once again. The forest is not singular. It is the sum of the many trees that make up its composition. Some new, some old, pine and redwood, cedar and oak vie for their place in the sun, realizing that they all must grow together, or not at all. They strewn the path with the discarded, the broken, the fallen, the decayed. Yet life has not been wasted, for out of those dead leaves and hollow trunks, seeds and seedlings are sheltered to rebuild and replenish the woodlands. Nothing is ever lost. We cannot perceive the forest from the position of the tree. To a tree, it stands alone in a field of others who stand alone. We look up to a tree, but we look across the vast breadth of the forest. The forest teaches in its slow, subtle way of letting go, of working together. The forest bows to the wind, the path, the burn. She stands strong and tall and quiet, accepting of all who enter her field. She is built with soil and seed and sun, one tree at a time. It requires a faith in patient endurance, season after season. Though it may seem the forest is just a collection of singular trees that stand alone, beneath the surface, intertwined roots are the strength and the foundation upon which she stands.